you hop in and you can see where I got last night.
On Twitch?
Yeah.
Yeah, give me a second. Oh wait, do I even remember how to log into my Twitch? Uh-oh.
LOL. Okay, game. We're just stuck in a load screen, I guess? Why you no work? Game, hello? Does it normally take this long to load the game? Like, I don't know what's going on here. I'm gonna restart the game. There it goes. The hell? It was weird. Okay,
change my password.
I got the big fuck off revolver thing. It's fucking dope.
Oh, here you are.
Pretty far in, honestly, for only having played like just last night.
The game only has the two chapters, unfortunately, so at the end of this chapter, I think, you move on to the not being able to play any further.
Oh. So. Does it have a New Game Plus that you can do?
I'm sure you can do that.
You're right, I guess that. Okay, I thought I was outside of that. Huh. once I beat it, I may just go through and play it on a higher difficulty. Because honestly, it's really fun. I'm playing on a normal. The bow's so good. It's so overpowered.
It's just a little overpowered.
As long as you can hit your shots, then you're...
Oh, there goes me.
Did you finish this ritual over here, by the way?
What?
Did you finish? Did you do this?
Do what? I wasn't looking. I was trying not to die.
There's a... This.
What?
Yeah, did you do this? It's a ritual.
No?
Oh, okay. See if I can find it then. Hey, Devin. I put on a thing that boosts my fire rate with the pistols, and, like, it's just ridiculous.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. The Hell Scream pistol thing that I wanted to try out? Yeah, it's not very good. It uses 4 ammo per shot.
Oh. My clothes are now soaked with blood. Okay.
Should get that checked out.
That might have something to do with the...
Not just a boulder, it's a rock.
It's a rock. Oh, yo, let's go. A secret. I'm literally the best gamer that ever gamed.
Yep. Emphasis on the gay.
Shut the fuck up. Ooh, I got more ammo. I got more ammo for my fist. Out of context is such a strange sentence.
With context, that's still a very strange sentence.
the fact that these rooms aren't actually, like, safe rooms scared the shit out of me yesterday. Mm-hmm.
Very misleading.
Yep. God, I'm fucking bad at this game. I've always been bad at games like this.
At least you're aware of your own issues.
Yeah, I just got the one that when I kill something with my katana, when I throw it, I have a chance of just regenning it immediately. That one's a really nice one. I love the revolver. I love the revolver so much. I love it. It's so great. Remember this from yesterday. Almost like they know that I'm fighting a boss or something. You know what boss gave me issues? The spider boss. I died to that thing like 5 times.
Any reason why?
Not bad.
That is a reason.
This boss, however, was very easy.
I fucking hated that boss.
Unless you walk too close to it and get shafted. And when I say shafted, I mean literally. Is there something... You think if there's a ladder, there's probably a secret down here, right? Right?
That's in case you fall off during the fight. I mean, you can check. And then die. That's the end.
Okay.
Oh, I thought you were going to go and try and find a save or something.
Oh, okay. Is this just meant to be hard as shit?
Oh. Yeah. I know exactly where you are. You should have gotten the big fucking gun that looks like a fist.
Yeah, I already have that.
Yeah, you should use it there. Fucked.
Yeah. So you're saying...
Wait, who is DeBay Lissa?
That's my friend Devin.
Oh. Fuck you, Devin. Yeah, I said it. And suddenly, everything is dead. I kind of want to play Dread Templar on hard mode now. God damn, this game is good.
I actually would make it so it didn't sound like he was nutting every time he healed. Health packs. I need those. I'm so low on health. So see, there's three pillars.
Yes.
No, I guess I have to clear those out before I can do anything. I wonder if this is supposed to be the end of the game, or if it's just the end of, as they've, like, just what they've gotten so far.
Would you like for me to tell you?
Sure.
Yes.
This is supposed to be, like, the legit end of the game?
Not the end of the game. They're supposed to have three more chapters after this.
Oh, okay. Cool.
This is only chapter two. So, yeah. There's a lot more coming. Unfortunately, a lot of it won't be coming until the end of next year.
Did you say why?
Very small development studio, probably.
That makes sense. I at least took out those big guys that shoot, like, bombs and shit. They were fucking me up. Just, the level design in this is just so good.
Mm-hmm. Darius. You say this now. But just wait.
Pop, pop. Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, boss time.
Oof, fuck me.
Yeah, that boss is kind of a bitch. Look.
god. This is indeed bullshit.
Yeah. I don't like that boss fight. I don't like any boss fight that revolves around slowing you down in a game like this.
One, it's garbage too, because it's not like you can destroy the things that he uses to slow you down.
Mm-hmm.
If you could, sure.
Maybe it would be fine. So there's an upgrade you can put onto your pistols if you've upgraded them enough to be able to use the yellow ones that super duper buffs them when you're in slow-mo. Using that on this guy will fucking destroy his health bar. Like, absolutely fucking mean his ass.
Are you fucking kidding me? He did 80 damage to me in one hit? That's bullshit. They just slowed me, that's fine, but the fact that they slow me and do damage to me, kind of ridiculous.
That was probably the only boss fight, or any, like, fight in general in that entire game that I don't like.
Yeah, like the spider one, I was like, this is just hard. This one's just kind of bullshit. Motherfucker. I don't know how I'm supposed to beat this guy. Look. I think I have the strat down to beat him. Phase him, SMGs, fist, shotgun, or rocket. I'll use rocket.
It's so hard to see where those projectiles are gonna go.
Oh my god, I'm so dead. This is fucking bullshit. It's like, these, just like the slow fields are absolute garbage. Like.
Yeah.
The fact that you put three of them up.
Remember to use your slow-mo.
Oh, I got it! Let's fucking go! Whew!
Oh!
Jesus Christ. That was kind of ridiculous. It was fun though.
Fuck that whole boss fight.
That's so stressful.
And that's the end of Dread Templar for now.
F. That's fine. It's fun. Where will this fucking portal leave me? Lol. Cool. Yeah, no, that's hella fun. Hella fun. It'd be cool if they had like an endless mode.
Or yeah.
Something like that. But this is still really cool. That has been a Dread Templar. Peace out, boys. Shut the fuck up, dragons.